11th and Harvard we go. Spring game Friday night. New head coach Bill Blankenship calling the plays offensively this year, which means the former TU quarterback and TU's current quarterback G.J. Kinney, well, they spent the spring getting on the same page.
It was interesting because standing back in behind our little sugar huddle we were doing, it was very clear that G.J. was exactly on page with me. We talked before the game and, you know, what we wanted to accomplish, and what the plays that I rated as number one, two, and three were exactly the same plays he rated one, two, and three. So I think that really helps. I think we're getting there.
We're starting to get on that same page. You know, I had a great relationship with Coach Morris, and, you know, I feel like I'm going to have that same relationship with Coach Blank. You know, he's a great X's and O's coach, and I just can't wait till, you know, this summer and fall camp, what can happen.
All right, kids, more sports still to come. It is NBA playoff time in the Sooner State. A look ahead to game one for the Thunder after this. You kids like the Thunder? Yeah, you like the Thunder.